But you, as a historian, what were you going there? What were you looking for?
Anything that might be about time. Was there something controversial? Something horrendous? Has there been some major disaster in the area? There's sort of things that I suppose don't get in the headlines.
And so your focus is on things that might be about to change. Of course, there's an irony there, because one of the big things that's about to change was that there was going to be a great technological revolution, which would mean that this became obsolescent.
Yes.
And of course, from the 90s onwards, the internet came in, which has completely altered the terms of engagement. Now, presumably, that came as a disappointment to you, that it didn't have the impact that you'd been hoping.
One of the disappointments, I think, was the price that the hardware cost.
Which was effectively prohibitive, was it?
Yes, well, the university did invest in the equipment, but as the years passed, it became so clunky.
But the material that was on that hardware, you maintained your conviction that this was a value and you